Hello and welcome to another Computer Hacks tutorial for TechieDen. My name is Shailesh and I'm going to show you how you can bump up your download speeds when you're downloading torrent using BitTorrent or MuTorrent. Okay, basically the steps for both MuTorrent and BitTorrent are the same. You can see that I've started to download a movie, Avengers Age of Ultron, using BitTorrent. Now I'm going to try to bump up my download speeds. The first thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to right click on the torrent and set bandwidth allocation to high. What this does is it will try to give more of the bandwidth to this particular torrent, and so it might download this torrent faster than the others. Now the next step, I'm going to double click this torrent and I'm going to set maximum upload rate to 1. And also make sure that the maximum download rate is set to 0. Why I'm doing this? Because when the upload rate and download rate are both set to 0, they can, the torrent can upload and download at any given speeds. They utilize the bandwidth for both upload and download almost equally. Now, by setting upload rate to 1, I'm actually limiting the upload rate, and thus more of the bandwidth is used for download, so my download speed should increase. Alright, now if you want to set the download and upload speed in general for all your torrents, you can go to options, preferences, and then set the maximum upload rate to 1 and maximum download rate to 0. Also, what I'm going to do is I'm going to set maximum number of connections and maximum number of connected peers per torrent to a very high number. Now, the more the number of peers, the better chance of getting good download speeds. So I'm going to set it to say 50,000 and peers per torrent also to 50,000. One last thing that I'm going to do is that I'm going to go to BitTorrent. I'm going to set protocol encryption outgoing to forced and also check allow incoming legacy connections. Now why I'm doing this is because when you're downloading something from torrent, the ISPs can trace your connections, and when the speeds exceed a particular limit, they can try to lower your speeds. Alright, so by setting the protocol encryption to forced, I'm actually encrypting my connection so that the ISPs cannot trace my connection, and thus they cannot lower my download speeds. Okay, so click on OK. Now these are not surefire hacks because it all goes down to the number of peers and the number of seeders that are actually connected, plus the bandwidth provided by your ISP. These hacks should give you maximum utilization of your bandwidth. So stay tuned for other videos on computer hacks from TechieDen. Please like, share and subscribe, and thank you.